I don't think people are evil just all the time. What would be your advice to teachers, since it's teachers teaching teachers, to listen better? How could they hear the voices better?